Hey guys, it's me, Vix123. Welcome back to Pixelmon with Ali A, and we are so pumped because last episode was crazy. We were literally walking back from the desert over there where we fought, I fought a boss, Cubone. Walking back from there, last episode, we got some extra bones. We got 4 extra bones. We got to here, and look, that's a boss level something blue, crazy lunar thing. And there's a key lava right here, which is Cyndaquil's evolution, isn't it?
Yeah, so what we're going to do, I think Vic's going to go for that capture, because he actually technically saw the Cyndaquil, and I saw the Lunatone. But, first of all, huge thank you for all the support on the last episodes on both our channels. It was crazy to capture both a shiny Pokemon and find a Master Ball. And I'm going to give this a go. I think it's going to be insanely powerful. I think Blue's the highest one, but I'm going to give this a go.
Hopefully, you get another Master Ball. I'm waiting, but I'm going to go into battle now. So I think I'm going to use Master Balls with this Key Lava right here. I can watch your massive Feraligatr battling in the background.
It's 52, which is good.
Good. I think you could, yeah. I think you could do it. All right, what move am I going to do?
I almost killed it in one hit.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
We've been lucky with the bosses we've been finding. Okay. I'm trying to think what move I should do. Really? I'm going to try roll out, see how much that does. Okay, roll out should be good.
Oh!
What did you get?
Okay. Not amazing. Not as good as your boss type, I'm not going to lie. I got Flash Cannon as a TM. I got Rest, which Snorlax showed you last episode. 2 rests. Raw. It's a kind of mediocre TMs, but I got Leftovers, which is a really good... item you can actually equip on your Pokemon. So I think if I take Leftovers and put it on my Feraligatr, put it on my Feraligatr, each turn the Feraligatr will eat the Leftovers and gain back a little bit of HP. So that is sweet.
Nice. I've just used a Great Ball on it at a quarter health. Come on.
It's on top of your head.
So if
you caught it.
No way!
You have the most dope Pokemon. Oh my god. I need to catch them, man. I have nothing.
Yo! What up? No way. And I've still got...
I just realized that's the fire type I wanted to have in my party as well, because it's...
To be fair, I can trade it to you. Because I've already got...
I will not accept the trade until I have a Pokemon that you feel worthy.
Okay.
So it's up to me to find one that I feel worthy first.
All right, that's cool. Yeah, I'm cool with that. Right, so, anyway,
We haven't gone back home, have we?
No, we didn't even make it home from last episode. The level of the Pixel morning right here is just too much. It's tiny.
His eyes. All right, let's leave that thing alone.
All right, so we have the bones. That was our, like, kind of our mission for last episode, was to get the bones. Another thing that we need that's kind of on our kit list is diamonds for, we can make a lot of the machinery with that, can't we?
Yes.
We can do that. I've still got my Master Ball, which I'm just going to always have in my inventory in case we encounter a legendary.
Yeah, 100% worth
it. So can it literally, like, you just go into the battle, throw the Master Ball straight away, and then...
Yep. Literally, no anything. Just throw it, boom, you caught that Pokemon.
Wow, okay. Let's grab our Apricorns. Wait, I keep getting kicked for flying is not enabled on this server. Why you do this server?
It doesn't want you to fly, mate. Unlucky.
Alright, okay. I'm on the floor.
I can make quite a lot more Great Balls as well, I reckon.
Nice.
If you pass over all the red ones...
You've got them all. You've got more right now. At some point, we're going to need more potions, but right now...
So do you have a bucket of water?
Why am I fighting a Nidorina in the
middle? It's in our house, mate.
But, I'm so confused. My Charizard was, like, on a mountain somewhere else. Yeah, he can stay in our house. He's cool. Okay.
So I am gonna do... Okay. I've made a local... Do you want to make some Pokeballs yourself, or...
No, it's fine. It's fine. People can watch your perspective for that. That's all good.
Okay, cool. So what I'm gonna do... are you able to pass over one bone?
Yeah, do you just need one for the water thing?
So that's literally what I need. If I go outside...
I'm going to make some bone meal and see if I can grow some of the slower growing apricorn trees. So here, take a look at this. You see these 2 small ones?
Ooh, hopefully this will work. Yeah. So if we watch... If you put... Boom!
Yes! That was sweet. So I'm going to... In fact, the blue ones we don't really need to grow. Maybe we've got some yellow ones. I'm going to replant. This is going well.
Boo, baby. I have a water... Oh, cool. It didn't even take away the bucket. Awesome. Thank you, game. All right. What does this look like when I hold it?
It just looks like a blob of water. Go into F5 and you can see for yourself.
All right. So how do I use this thing? All right. So I think you can only use it once. So it's like one level. So if you want to grab all the apricorns that are within any of them...
Yeah. And will it grow like a new apricorn, or what is it? How does it? How does
it starts the process. So basically, just one ups the process.
We've got so many apricorns. It's going crazy. I can't keep up. Right,
I think this process can only be done once a day, so it's been nerfed a little bit. Oh, it's a red one. We planted a red one. Was that me? I think I may have done that. My bad.
The reds are overflowing. They're overtaking.
We need to find a black. Because if we find a black one, then we can start making Ultra Balls.
I feel like we never found one. Never mind.
I don't think so. Okay, so I think I've... Oh, there we go. There we go. Sweet, that's awesome. So that improved the process massively. Because like, if we'd found some of the shiny Pokemon and some of the... in the Quilava, for example, last in the episodes and not had any Pokemon...
Yeah, when we'd have just had regular Pokeballs, that would have been... Because we wouldn't be able to get, like, probably the Voltorb or the Quilava. So that's pretty sweet. Okay, we have all those grown. I'm going to keep two bones spare. If we stock up bones, if we eventually get a black apricorn, then we can cultivate it like really fast if we save up the stuff. No, it's just, never mind. I saw a blue Nidorina and I was
shiny?
Like, it can't be. And it wasn't, so it's good.
Oh my gosh, I'm fighting a level 13 milk tank and I'm sucking. Here we go. Okay, I killed it.
Alright, I'm going to drop a quick
I just realised I've taken all these apricorns out, but I think I should replant some of them.
I see a Cubone!
Seriously?
Fight me!
Get it!
Oh wait, I don't know if I should fight... No, I shouldn't fight with my Quilava, I'm just gonna...
The green one's ready, awesome.
Oh, it's a level 48 Marowak, actually.
What?
I'm just gonna Dragon Rage it out, it shouldn't be
is
too...
Is it any colour?
No, it's... No, I don't believe so. It's just a high level dude. I'm just gonna three hit it with the old... With the old Dragon Rage, get some, hopefully, some more bones. Let's see, yep, got another bone.
Sweet, which means we can just increase the process of our apricorn.
So do we need like another three bones just to make another water thing?
There's absolutely no reason to making another one because...
Just bone meal does the same.
Yeah, so bone meal would actually be a lot more effective. So if we find bones, just stack them up.
Unless we're missing something, guys, watching, if your Pixelmon expertise is in place, then let us know if there's anything else we can do with that water blob thing. It was cool to make.
Yeah.
Okay, so... Let me start cooking some of these. We got a full-scale apricorn cooking operation going on in the background there.
Tell anyone, no. The police will come and hunt us down for farming apricorns.
Okay, so I'm just going to
I think I'm just going to grab some of the one. Oh, man, they just keep... Nidorina. No, Nidorina. I'm level 43.
What? Nidorina, what are you doing?
Won't let me escape. What are you doing,
These are going, like, faster than we can farm them right now.
Yeah, exactly. So I think we should just collect the ones that are out at the moment, and then we're good. All right, that's the final collection we're going to do for today.
Final collection for today. Would you please submit your apricons to the cooking area? We should employ people to come. We should get some staff. We should employ Pokemon to collect apricons for us.
All right, here we go, sweet. So, if you want, I can make some more great balls for us. We can go out on a Pokemon hunt.
Just a mad Pokemon hunt. And also, if we follow the river quite some distance, we'll try and get some more, try and find some Dratinis. Because we saw some on the first episode. And,
that's a good point.
Like, diamond, it's much easier than, we ain't going to go mine diamond, like, you for real? we're going to go and battle Pokemon for it.
Okay,
so that's cool.
All of this stuff back.
Are there any upgraded boots that you can get?
So, yeah, you can actually get, I think it's two pieces of diamond, but don't quote me on it.
Uh-huh.
It certainly needs diamond, where you make boots that make you run twice as fast, so we'll be running, like, stupidly quick. But the only thing is, unfortunately, if you do that, then they do eventually run out. Vicky, you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm just quickly restarting my Minecraft. It got a little laggy there, but it's fine. Guys hopefully are watching both of our perspectives right now, so...
So you're enjoying the process of me making great balls.
Be making them great balls for days.
Also, I just realised that a few of you guys left comments because I'm always doing the Pokeball making. If I make a diamond hammer, to be fair, that would use five pieces of diamonds. That's pretty insane.
But it would be faster.
Yeah, it would do this process insanely quickly.
I wonder.
Actually, do we have gold?
We have we have nine ingots. Gold hammer.
Okay, I don't think we need them for anything else.
Rare candies.
Okay, yeah.
Do we need them for rare candies?
It's not needed. Let me check that. Let me give an aluminium one a go.
Yeah. We've got loads of that stuff. Let me see what you need for a rare. So yeah, for a rare candy, you need a golden apple, glowstone, and sugar. Unless that's an old recipe. Let me check.
It seems to be slower, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, we need to save our gold and any apples we get for making rare candies down the line. Those will be super useful for getting those top level Pokemons.
This aluminium one, I don't dig it, man.
Is it slow?
I don't dig it.
Just leave it in the chest.
Yeah.
I'm just looking, so we can make golden apples right now. At some point, it may be worth going mining and trying to get just a little bit of diamond.
Yeah, definitely.
And also, it will be good because maybe we'll find different Pokemon underground. You never know.
I'm getting rid of my aluminium hammer. It's disappointing me.
Not amused. Go. I'm going to put gold in this chest here because it's kind of like a rare material.
I was wondering if we actually needed the Thunderstone, because of course we found some Thunderstone parts.
Uh-huh.
And there are Eevees in this game, which is sick. And Eevee can evolve into so many, like I think within this game, 5 or 6 different
It only
types.
Used to be 3 back in my day.
And now it's
was,
so many.
I think originally it was Flareon, Jolteon and Vaporeon.
Yeah, and now they added a new one, which is a fairy type Pokemon, which is a new type they added to Pokemon X and Y.
Oh wow.
Knowledge.
Ali A knows what's up. All right.
Okay, I've made a load of great balls. Can't evolve to make the Pokeballs. I'll make them the next episode or something. So here we go. Let's go and grab some of this stuff as well. How many great balls do you have, actually?
I have 2 great balls left.
Okay.
And they've been... I think they've been really... They've been... Yeah, two great balls, 2 catches so far on my Voltorb, my shiny
That's
Voltorb,
correct.
And the Kilava. So I'm digging them.
Ooh, there's a massive... Oh, it's a tree. Oh, I almost freaked out. I thought I saw a massive green Pokemon. I was like, maybe we're going to have to battle this. Let's go and get rid of some of this as well.
And one thing, I'm going to bring the other Pokeballs from our chest, just the random ones. We should just grab some of them anyway. So let's grab, I'm going to grab the Friend Ball and the Dive Balls. If you want to bring the Sky Ball and the Moon Ball.
Yeah.
Just in case we encounter anything along the way that...
Good show. Anything that wants a battle, mate.
I think the way you use...
so sick. All right.
I think the way you maybe use health potions is you just right-click them on your Pokemon when it's out and about. Well, we can test that a little bit.
Yeah, give it a go. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to put in some stone. I'm going to collect all of this stuff here. Make Pokeball Master.
So,
take that. So
my Voltorb's nature is careful. What does that mean?
I would have to look online, but essentially each Pokemon is a nature, and the nature hinders and worsens a stat's growth. So... for example, it kind of sucks, but if I go to my free alligator and look at it, it's modest, which means it has reduced attack. And normally, a free alligator is supposed to have really good attack, so that's kind of annoying. But that's just the luck of the draw. Like, when you catch, just as you caught a shiny Pokemon, that shiny Pokemon could have a really bad nature. So it's just luck of the draw, really.
Interesting. Interesting. My Cyndaquil, my Quilava came with Flame Wheel, which is pretty sweet, actually.
Nice.
So, you can scroll through your Pokemons on the moves as well, which is pretty good.
Here we go. I'm just going to make, I think, 6 more. Man, I'd love to have a diamond one of these. It'd be so sick.
Diamond Hammer.
Yeah.
That's the dream.
One day, Ali A will be the greatest Pokemon maker of all time.
So, another thing we could do with at some point is a Pokedex.
Yes.
So, how do we get a Pokedex? You mentioned that before
that's
this episode.
A very good point. So Pokedex is made actually from glowstone, redstone, and I think aluminium.
Okay. So aluminium we have, redstone we can get, and then glowstone, potentially glowstone. We could go to the nether, but there's some Pokemon
point.
Centers, right? The lighting.
So yeah, so I think if we go outside for a second, I've made so many of these Pokeballs. I think, yeah, literally, so one of the great things is they have like a beacon inside them. So one of the great ways of getting Glowstone is by breaking it within a Pokemon Center.
Uh-huh.
But we like our Pokemon Center,
yeah,
right? So, actually, no, Vic, right here on the ground.
Do you want to take out the redstone
because
torches?
The only reason I'd want the Glowstone is to make
a redstone lamp.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So do you want to just take that? Whoa! You
I'm
broke
sorry.
It, didn't you? We need a silk touch pickaxe for that.
No, it didn't break. I picked it up.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, of course. Yeah, the breaking sound just... Okay, no, that's cool.
Yeah,
oh, wait, so we can make one right now.
Yeah, I'm going to try and make one,
right,
if
cool
possible.
So, yeah, we've got aluminium. We don't have redstone, do we? Do you want me to... Should I go and quickly go and find some?
If not, it doesn't matter, actually. We can just save it. Pokedex, here we go. We can just save it. At least we have now.
Yeah.
To be fair, I feel bad taking it out of the Pokemon Center and just putting it in a chest. Okay, so let's
Right.
Some of these. Okay.
There's a Nidorino in our house.
He loves it in here. Okay.
Right. Do you wanna get another night's sleep and then head out on another adventure? Adventures on adventures.
Yeah, I'm sick of making Pokeballs for today. Ali is tired. He needs to go on an adventure.
How many have you got? You should have plenty enough.
I got 5.
And if you look in the chest, if you take the Safari Ball and the Moon Ball from the chest next time.
That's a good show.
Before next adventure. So, I'm going to go back to looking up.
Do you want to come upstairs?
Yeah, I'm sleeping now. Pokeball types. So, let's see. So, whoa. Hey. Hey, don't do this.
Okay, do you want to go into bed now? I'm good.
I just slept. I just. Oh wait, you punched me out of my bed. I was just nicely relaxing. So here we go. So level ball, good when wild Pokemon has a lower level than the first Pokemon in your party. Love ball, good when wild Pokemon is opposite gender, but the same species. Yeah. So you just need pink Pokemon for that. Heal ball fully heals the captured Pokemon's HP, but it already does that anyway, doesn't it? Fast ball, good for catching Pokemon with base speed of over 100. Repeat ball. Good for catching a Pokemon that you previously caught, such as all of those EVs you'll need, as in quotations.
Yeah, exactly.
That's cool. Timer Ball, the more turns you have in the battle, the better this Pokeball will be. That's interesting.
That's a really good one. So I believe it's 32 or 36. Once you get over that number of turns, the Timer Ball becomes really effective.
Nice. Heavy Ball, good for heavy Pokemon. Net Ball, good for bug and water. Do we have one of those?
Pretty sure we do.
Dive Ball is good for catching Pokemon in the sea, so I got 2 of those from the Cubone last episode. Dusk Ball increases the catch rate by 3 times when used at nighttime or in dark places such as caves. Better than Ultra Ball in these situations.
So, wait, did that say nighttime?
Yeah, nighttime or dark places.
So, if we capture, be it a legendary or any type of Pokemon at night, that ball is instantly really, really useful.
Nice. Moon Ball, good for catching Pokemons that evolve with Moonstones.
Such a useless Pokeball. Why is that? Why?
Premier Ball, it just has a different particle effect to the normal Pokeball. Luxury Ball adds an extra +1 happiness each time a Pokemon gains happiness. Is there happiness in this?
That's good.
How do you make Pokeball happy?
I don't even think Pixel 1 Pokemon need happiness to evolve. Oh, okay. I could be wrong.
Friend Ball, the captured Pokemon will have a happiness value of 200 instead of 0. Useful for EVs that you want to evolve into Umbreon and Espeon. And Safari Ball, good for catching Pokemon found in the jungle.
There we go.
We have, so you've got a Safari Ball, haven't you?
Yeah, I've got one on me.
Okay, so if we find anything, so we're prepared. We're prepared for whatever's out there.
Finally, my Scyther learnt a good bug type Pokemon.
Whereabouts are you?
I just went outside the house.
Okay.
You see me? You're going the wrong way.
I'm just looking at apricons.
I'm like, bro.
I'm going to get a full line of green apricons. We don't need this red one. I'm destroying this plant.
Okay, cool. So which way haven't we gone yet that we could explore Pokemon?
We could really. Do you want to go down the river towards where we started?
Yeah, that's a good shout. We can sort of go in that direction-ish.
Because I'd quite like to just kill some Dratinis to get diamonds rather than having to mine for it. So, do you see me?
Yeah, I'm here.
You really need to get a flying Pokemon. I'll stay on foot for now so we can roll out together.
Yeah, you just fly off and I'm like, please.
To be honest, we're probably about the same speed just with our speed boots, and especially when we get even faster speed boots. So,
I'm
right.
I'm glad we had enough stuff to make speed boots in like the first episode or second.
Watch out for the ravine.
Oh yeah, good show.
So this is like where we started down this area, taking a trip down memory lane. Who remembers episode 1? We were just on the other side of this lake, weren't we? We've not moved very far.
No.
Look, this lake just here, forwards and to the right.
I don't even remember where we started.
We started right here. It
is
was
in the water.
Here. There's clay.
Shallow.
There's clay.
Wait, is clay useful? I don't think it is in Pixel.
You know what? It might be worth swinging by the village, just grabbing more potatoes and carrots as well.
Okay,
let's
go
just up that way. We're just roaming the plains here. We can just do whatever we like.
Oh, I found a trainer.
You did?
He doesn't look very happy. I'm gonna take him on.
When I first saw one of these trainers, it was off camera, and he looked so weird. I literally thought he was a Pokemon.
Yeah.
I was like, what is this Pokemon? It's an Ike, level 30. Oh, look at him with his Ray-Bans and his little fire stick.
How did it recover health? This guy's hacking.
Alright, I'm going to the village. We're literally there.
You go.
Ooh, there's a Hitmonlee here. There's level 3 Nidoran. That's the lowest level Pokemon I've seen so far. There's a massive Snorlax. I might take revenge from the Snorlax last time that killed me. How's it going?
I'm poisoned. Luckily, I read the chat this time.
Ooh, level 46 Snorlax. I'm not sure if I can take this down, you know. I really want to, though. Do you think I should do it? Ali?
Yeah, give it a go, bro.
Alright, this is risky. Let's go. Okay, let's start with Dragon Rage. Dragon Rage did decent damage last time. Let's try Fire Fang.
Sweet. Did I get anything for that?
Basically did nothing.
I got a lot of XP. I think I got a lot of XP. Which way did you run?
Oh, I'm towards the village. I'm fighting this Snorlax. Why is it put itself to sleep?
Dude, a Hitmonlee. I think I found a hit. I think there was a Hitmonchan.
Really?
Was it last episode I saw one? I'm not sure. Hitmonlee is a pretty good Pokemon. Oh gosh, I'm hungry.
Oh, what? This Snorlax is healing like crazy.
That's what I just had the problem with.
Oh my.
Kept on healing itself.
Oh my, it's really, really frustrating because it's just destroying my Charizard. I'm going to have to use a health potion on him, but... So does that do 40 or does it do more?
I'm going to try and kill this
Oh, thing. You know, I'm so done with this Snorlax and its healing. Wait, the same thing happened to me where my Charizard got defeated, but then it regened health.
Yeah, what the heck?
run.
Oh, yes, I killed it. Nice. It's got a Scyther. I don't think so.
My Charizard's still alive.
Did it say you died?
Yeah, it said it died, but it's still alive. All right. Yeah, note to self, don't mess with Snorlax. They sleep too much. Too much sleep. Oh, wow. I just run up and you see you destroy another Pokemon trainer.
Dude, all of these... Look.
What's up?
It's a cave filled with villagers that are stuck.
Yeah. We saw that. We saw that in the first episode.
Did we?
Yeah. I was like, what is that? Is that their mining area?
Is there anything down here?
I want to find more potatoes.
I'm going to go venturing.
Are you venturing down the cave? Have you got torches?
No.
I have 40, so hold up for me a sec. I'm just going to grab some potatoes and... The thing is...
Is it a dead end? Yeah, it's a dead end, dude.
It is?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. I'll meet you back up the top. Thing is, I collected most of the potatoes and everything from this farm just before last episode, so there's not that much that's respawned. Sorry,
that's a good point.
A little bit of food.
Get me out of here. These villagers are stuck. I could let them out, but it's funny.
Wow. The villagers... the villagers, human rights people are going to be onto you.
Oh!
What up?
I found a guy where if you give him 18 pieces of coal, he gives you an emerald.
That's still getting ripped off, really.
Yeah, but still, then you can use the emerald to get 6 stuff.
True.
But whatever.
Yeah, actually, that's interesting, yeah, because some of the items that we, like, can't get from killing mobs, we could get from trading with villagers, actually. That's something to keep in mind. It'd be so cool if they, like, traded, like, apricorns and stuff.
Yeah.
Their trades are such rip-offs, though. Literally, their aim is just to collect all of the emeralds in the entire world. Anyway, should we continue on with our adventure? Where have you gone?
Yeah, I died. My Pokemon died.
Really?
It was a sad time.
Are you going back to the Pokemon Center then? Or just use your potions? You should have a lot.
Yeah, I don't know if you can use them outside of battle, can you?
So try it and throw out your Pokemon and right-click it with a health potion in your hand.
Oh yeah, you can't even use a potion on a Pokemon that's dead, so forget that.
Oh, okay. Do you need to...
Oh, it does work, actually. Huh.
So that's right. How you can heal them outside. Do you want to just do a poke heal to get back your one dead Pokemon, just so we don't have to run back and run forward again?
Yeah, it'll just make things a little
It'll just save us literally 30 seconds of time here. It's not as if we wouldn't have been able to do it.
There we go. Sweet. All right. So which way should we go? I think we should go...
Whoa, there. What's that over there? I see... there's another village over there. Let's go.
What?
Yeah, I can see just the church tower in the distance.
Seriously?
Uh-huh. And there's a... Is that a Butterfree? Or is it a Venomoth over in here? You see this?
I think there's an Apricorn. We missed this Apricorn thing. Look.
Oh, yeah? Oh, if only it was... Yeah, this is a... Oh, it's a Butterfree, level 42. You should... Do you want to catch it?
If you want.
Well, I'm tempted by catching it, but you need more Pokemon than me.
Should I catch it for you? All right, here we go.
If you want, yeah, go for it.
Okay, I'm going to give this a go. Okay, I'm going to go with Scyther.
Uh-huh.
And since Butterfree...
It's psychic / bug, isn't it?
It's definitely not psychic. I think it's just straight
up. Oh, it's bug, but it has psychic moves.
Okay, this is good. Not doing too much damage. I'm going to try a quick attack. Oh, okay, try one more quick attack. Yeah, buddy.
Have you got it ready to go?
Scyther is paralyzed. Okay.
Oh, yeah, he's got to be ready to go.
Yeah, this is gonna be. Wait, it's 40 though, isn't it? So
yeah.
Wait, can you watch the Pokeball for me and see how many times it spins?
I didn't actually see
it. Wow, it came out.
Try again. Wait, have you got a Safari Ball?
No. I put it back in the box.
Oh no! It's. Oh wait, no wait. That's for. Oh wait, no. It's not. Safari's not good for bug. Which is good for bug.
I think netball.
Do we have one? No. We need black apricorns for a netball as well, so it's going to be tough to get that.
Damn it. It's such a high level, dude. It's so dumb.
Try one more and then just kill it.
Okay.
Butterfree's a cool lot. I used to love Butterfree. I used to get a Metapod, and then I'd like start with my Metapod every time, switch to something else, so it'd slowly gain XP from XP share.
Come on.
Nah, I don't think it's happening.
Ah, oh, such a waste of 3 gate balls, but whatever.
Do you want to just kill it?
Yeah.
Take that XP gains.
We're done, mate.
And then use a health potion on your dude.
Yeah, good shout.
And then we continue. In fact, I need to start ranking up my key lava, so I might just kill like low level stuff in the area. I'm going to kill this Hypno. Let's go in with... Oh, wait, I'm using Electabuzz. Oh, well.
Watch out, we're coming through.
Oh, my God. Let's try low kick, see what it does.
Oh, man.
Didn't do much. Okay. Let's use Thundershock.
Is this another Beldum? No, it's just like a tiny level 3.
Oh, let's try a Swift.
That Ponyta's massive.
Yeah, I see it actually, yeah. Can you imagine riding that?
That'd be so dope.
Uh-oh.
It's supposed to be really quick as
Don't
well.
Don't kill my... Uh-oh, he killed my thing. Oh, Queen Lava can finish it. Flame
Heading
Wheel.
To the town. Oh, there's a Pokemon trainer.
My Electabuzz died, but I don't even care.
Okay.
I ain't even mad. Ooh, so it's nighttime. Do we have... Wait, we don't have Dusk Balls, do we? No. If we find anything in water, I have a Dive Ball, so that's sweet.
Okay, I'm just going to take on this trainer, I think. Here we go.
What level is it?
Boom. 29, so it should give me some good battles.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, it wasn't very effective. Oh, well. Good thing is, my Scyther now knows X Scissor, which is bug, so it gets a little bit of boost
not
for
bad.
Being the same type move. Goodbye. I beat him, and his words were, goodbye. I'm pretty sure the fire guy I defeated, his words were, fire. That's all he said. Are you heading over to the new town?
Ooh, Farfetch'd. I'm just gonna run. Okay. Whereabouts, wait, should we run over to that new village?
I'm here.
The other village?
Yeah, the other.
Okay, I'm heading over. Wait, there's a trainer here. Oh, wait, I think it's the one that you killed. I'm going to kill a Meowth just because I can.
Oh, they're all inside. Not that it matters. Wait, there should be a... does every village have an area where you can get stuff from boxes?
No, they don't all have a blacksmith.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. I found a saddle. Not useful at all.
Maybe you can find horses.
I just found iron leggings and iron chest plate. Mate.
The struggle.
I'm armored up.
Alright, I'm coming.
Look
in.
At me.
Coming in hot on the village. This is a tiny
Look
village.
Where are you at?
I'm just here.
Look at me, mate.
Looking next level.
Ready for capturing
you, right, okay, you look like you've got horse riding gear on. Like you look like a jockey. Look, press F5 twice and look.
Oh my god.
Because they wear like all white and like leather boots, don't they?
I'm ready to catch a Pokemon.
You're ready to ride your Scyther? Do it. Get it up.
What's this? Oh, it's just a Meowth again. Oh my gosh. Pokemon won't stop attacking me, mate.
He just gets one hit. What did he drop? Oh, he dropped golden nuggets. That's actually all right. Five golden nuggets.
Take them, my friend. Oh, a Parasect. I think it's cool.
What type is a Parasect?
Go and kill it. It's bug.
Okay, so fire will be good. I want to kill it with my key lava, but I don't think I'm going to manage. So I'm going to weaken it up with my Charizard and then do the last hit with my key lava. Charizard is unable to battle. Oh, I think it's because he died. I'm just going to slash Pokeheal because he glitched, died. Alright, there we go.
Dude, this has got to be something, this rock here. I've seen it a few times.
Hold up a second. Let me kill
Can
this dude.
It? I think
Oh my gosh, I just one hit the Parasect with Fire Fang.
Lol, it is, yeah, fire type, it would destroy it.
Wait, whereabouts are you?
Just behind where you were.
Okay, so I was talking about something else that looks interesting. What have you found?
I'm pretty sure, look, you see this rock over here, I think...
Oh.
This is what you use on an Eevee to evolve it into a,
Really?
Well, I'm not sure. Like, that's the only thing that it relates to within Pokemon, but you can't mine it.
Hold up. I can go into game mode and find out what it actually is, because it has a name, right? Let me just quickly check what it is. It's... It's under the Pixelmon items. Where is it? It is a... It's not a fossil. It's... Oh. I'm trying to see what it might actually... Oh, I think it's... It could be a fossil. I don't know.
Nah, it's not a fossil.
Okay. All right, I'm just going to... Game modes.
We'll just leave it.
Wait, hold up. There is a way. There is a way. Wait, hold up. Let me see if I can duplicate it.
There we go.
It's literally just a mossy rock. That is.
Yeah, but mossy rock is what you use to evolve an Eevee into Eevee.
Ah.
For sure.
Okay, so guys, let us know in the comment section. This is something we don't know. And you know, I noticed here. Have a look in this lake over here, where I fought the Parasect. I spotted this.
A Slowpoke.
No, look down at the bottom.
What?
I know.
That's a fossil.
Really? Okay.
Fossil.
Do we need a spade or a pickaxe?
100%. That's a fossil.
Spade or pickaxe?
No, it's a waterstone shard.
Oh, that's still. We'll take it. We'll take it.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, that's sick.
Pokemon there as well?
I found a load of fish. Oh my gosh!
What up?
It's a Mudkip. Oh my gosh!
It is as well. And there's
it's level two.
Stay calm. Remain calm, Ali.
I'll trade it. Oh my gosh, look at it.
Do you want me to catch it?
Wait, what Pokeball do you have? I haven't caught a Pokemon, remember?
Just catch it. Just go straight in with a Great Ball.
I'm worried. It's so cute.
For Raticate, compared to it, it's running away.
Alright, come on. Come on, it's only level two. If it escapes from this, I'm just done. I'm done.
Yeah, but it must have a small chance of getting, like, small capture rate. That's the thing.
It came out. Are you?
Yeah, because it's probably got a tiny percent capture rate, hasn't it?
Dude, do you have a dive ball on you?
I do. I have two. Do you want to stop the fight and then go through?
Let me run.
Let me pass you the dive ball.
To be fair, I can't escape from a level two battle. Are you joking?
You're going to get killed by a level two Mudkip, though.
This is a joke.
You can't run.
Great ball. I've had this glitch where it just won't let me run.
Try switching Pokemon and then running if you don't get it this time.
Come on. I'm praying.
Lol. Just switch Pokemon and run.
Oh my gosh. I'm actually done. I'm actually done.
If you can't.
I can't run from this battle.
There you
go. Okay.
Okay, there you go. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to do that. There you go.
Do you have dive balls?
Yeah, you've got two of them now. Oh, wait, no, what did I give you? I gave you my Great Ball. Sorry, there's my dive balls. Sorry, okay. They're all blue. Where's the Mudkip? It's underwater, I think, now. You've got to find... I think it's...
Vic?
He's there. He's underwater, just in front of me.
I'm going to die if I enter
the battle. It's the battle of the underwaters.
I'm legit going to die, dude. I have to capture it.
I can see. Right. Rocked once. Rocked twice.
Yep.
And it's out.
Are you actually? It's level two!
Oh my.
I literally don't have anything in the world that could hurt it. My Scyther doesn't know the move which knocks it down to one HP.
Ah. Nope, it's out. Dude, you're getting trolled so much.
This is a joke. This is literally. I gave back your Great Balls, so I can't even use Great Balls.
Do you want me to try and use. What is Friend? No, Friend Ball is probably not going to work. If you really want, I could use the Master Ball.
No.
Okay. How are you going to do it?
I don't know. I'm getting trolled. Okay, dude, stay there.
Okay.
Water shard part as well. Look, can you see the light over here?
Yeah.
Is it just me? Yeah, I think there's another.
Oh, yeah, there is. But how are we getting this Mudkip? Shall I try?
So the reason it's hard to get is because I think it's one of the starting Pokemon.
Yeah, and it's full health.
All of them have a hard to catch rate. It's literally just down to luck.
I'm just going to try Friend Ball on it because I'm feeling lucky.
Okay.
I will be your friend.
The only thing is, if you capture it, I can't trade with you because I don't have any Pokemon.
I wouldn't mind. Don't worry. We're a team. We're a Pokemon battling team. We're like Team Rocket, except we're not. No, it got out.
This is a joke. This Mudkip is actually killing me.
Trolled so hard.
Didn't I have to leave another Pokemon earlier? Which Pokemon? We have to leave a Charmander, didn't we?
Yeah, because we physically couldn't.
Do you have anything left?
I have a Master Ball and two Great Balls, but...
Damn it!
How many Great Balls did you make?
I made like seven or something.
Did you use them all?
Yeah, I've used all of mine. I do have another Great Ball lid, and possible 5 Pokeball lids.
Hmm.
How about...
I'm going to try Great Ball.
Okay, yeah, you go for it, you go for it, you go for it.
Bag.
What is this Pokemon?
Hold I'm on. Just trying to think if there's something I can use. Maybe, wait, if you put them to sleep, does that increase your chance or something?
Yeah.
Or if you what if I use something like decreases their defense?
Do you have paralyze, electric wave, whatever it's called? I can't remember its name. Jeez, my brain is escaping me right now. Which moves do your electric type Pokemon know? Basically,
let me just run from him for a second. All right, this is a serious situation. We need to. So if I go moves, I could. Does if I reduce its defense, does that increase chance of catching it?
No.
Okay. So.
So just list out the moves that your electric Pokemon knows.
All of these will kill it. Literally.
Wow, I got owned. Jeez.
Light screen removes its special attack. No, there's nothing. I've got charge.
I think light screen may help it. For some weird
cuts damage from special attack for 5 turns.
Just do it. Just go into the battle and just throw a load of light screens at it.
Okay. I'm just going to blind it. I'm going to blind the Mudkip and then...
Do it.
Okay.
This muck is destroying me, man.
Light screen.
Quick attack.
I'm going to do 2 light screens then try a Great Ball.
Okay, cool.
Come on, Mudkip.
Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I don't... Muck, I hate you. Look at you, fatty.
things aren't going well. We're facing adversity in the Pixelmon environment right here.
You sound some pretty cool Pokemon, though.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
Come on, Great Ball. Because it's the final Great Ball. Da, 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 da.
Is that it? Is that literally it?
No, it's not happening, dude. It's not happening. We're going to have to let this Mudkip walk.
No! I found a Squirtle!
Where?
I found a Squirtle.
How and why and where? I see you. Should we leave the Mudkip?
We can't have both. This sucks. I want both.
We can't get the Mudkip full stop, dude. I've got 1 Great Ball left. Do you want to use it on the Squirtle? What level is the Squirtle?
It's level 11.
I reckon I can get this with my key lava, because it's water.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah, give it
all right, I'm on it. Let's do this.
Oh my gosh.
Let's do this. Okay, I should probably use Ember, shouldn't I? That's probably going to do the least.
I think that would still kill it. Wait, don't press it yet. Oh.
Yes, it's going to be perfect. It's going to be perfect. Fight, Ember. Yes!
Do it.
Right, bag. Pokeballs, the final Great Ball.
This is definitely going to
It's the final Great Ball. Do-do-do-do.
Okay, I'm watching.
1.
1.
2.
I think you've got to do
the tension. No!
Wait!
Jinxed it!
It's a joke. This is actually a joke. We have failed to capture a level 11 Squirtle and a level 2 Mudkip. Like, the catch rate has to be different within Pixelmon, because that's just dumb, dude.
Oh, no. All I have left is my Master Ball.
No, dude, it's nowhere near worth using a Master Ball on. Like, don't worry about it.
We have faced
adversity.
We need to make more Pokeballs. Go back home.
Well, we're already 40 minutes in, so I think we're gonna.
Really, 40?
Yeah.
Okay, people you've got an extra long episode here, guys. You better destroy the ratings. All right, homewards. Do you want to wrap things up here, and we'll make more Pokeballs and health potions and stock up for next episode for more adventuring. So thank you guys very much for watching. We do hope you have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to leave a like rating for the extra long episode. And if the ratings stay as awesome as they are, then maybe there'll be longer episodes in the future. But for now, we're going to leave you guys. You can check out both of our playlists for more episodes, our channels, our perspectives, all that great stuff in the description. We'll see you guys next time.
See you guys.